Before the clip, we'd like to show you previews of some of our videos.